Good morning and welcome to another edition of Mountain Lion Talk of the Morning. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please sit. I'm Christian Hinojosa.
And I am Orlando Reyes.
Today is Tuesday, February 15th, 2022. Welcome to the Miraloma Middle School Newsroom.
We hope you had a great three-day weekend.
Here is this week's habit of the heart. This week's habit of the heart is generosity.
Generosity is the act of giving without judgment.
Frank A. Clark had a great quote about generosity.
Real generosity is doing something nice for someone who will never find out.
Hey, what's for lunch today? Spicy chicken sandwich, chicken drumstick, carnitas BRC burrito, or sweet and sour chicken bowl.
Don't forget, the school provides breakfast at no cost.
They have great things like conchas and bagels. Stop at the cafeteria and fill up for the day.
It's time for this week's crazy science fact.
There are 8 times as many atoms in a teaspoon of water as there are teaspoons of water in the Atlantic Ocean.
Wow, atoms are tiny. I wonder how many atoms are there in a grain of sand.
Well, I did the math, and there are 43 quintillion atoms in one grain of sand. Man, second semester is going by really fast.
No kidding. Did you know there's only 2 weeks left in this grading period?
Man, I better look at Student Connect and make a plan.
That's a good idea, because if you have Fs, then you won't be eligible for activities.
Speaking of grades, if you're struggling in math after school, tutoring will start February 15th.
It will be offered in Ms. Garcia's room, K1, every Tuesday and Wednesday.
That's awesome. I definitely need some help with math right now.
Here's an announcement from ASB.
ASB added a song request form into Mountain Lion News.
Students can request school-appropriate music to add to the playlist during lunch on Fridays.
Well, that's it for this edition of Mountain Lion Talk of the Morning. I'm going to practice generosity.
And I'm going to get some math help with Ms. Garcia.
And have a terrific Tuesday, and don't forget to roar!